Don't stop, stop your dreaming. Let yourself float upon the notion. We can work it out. We can work.
Keeping your front knee relatively low. Okay? So then what happens when we come up to set, we're gonna take a small breath in and we're gonna tighten our core. So what you're gonna feel like is you're pulling, like there's a string attaching your belly button and your chin. So you see how I do, I call it the fat man. I'm pushing my tummy down, and then when I come up, I'm gonna take a small breath. And now I'm trying to have a straight line from my head all the way through my back. Does that make sense? Okay, but my head's gonna be kind of down in a neutral position. The other part of that, okay, when we come up into that set position, is that we want to have 4 points of equal pressure, all right? Meaning both of our hands and both of our feet, okay? So we come up and our hands, we don't want to be too far back with all the pressure on our feet, you know what I mean? We don't want to be too far forward with all the pressure on our hands, all right? We want to feel balanced in the blocks. Does that make sense? Okay? Now, as coaches are going to check you out, what we're looking for is a 90 degree bend in your front knee, all right, when you come up to set, and approximately 120 to 135 degree bend in your back knee, okay? So I'm gonna come up to set, and you should see about a 90 degree bend in my front knee. Am I right? Close.
Good, how's that feel, man?
And push that left heel back more.
All right, cool.
There, feel the difference? Okay, relax.
I'm gonna say set, but we're not gonna actually come up to the set position. Okay, I'm gonna say set, and then I'm gonna clap my hands like the gun. Okay, so Terry, give me the commands. All right, so Terry,
go ahead and give me the commands. I'm gonna show you guys how to work. The things we go through just to work it out. I work it out when the situation seems unworkable, unreversible, but God is most merciful. Many works, many men converse. Soul searches, sweat it out, really trying to work it out.
Now I'm relaxing, doing the fat man. Right, kind of letting my breath push out. Okay.
Try to react. Okay. Does everybody see that? So once he claps, then you try to clap. All right.
So one more time. So give me the set clap, Terry.
Set. Okay. Call reaction starts. Worked on it with this guy a lot. Okay?
Work it out, baby. Go ahead, lose yourself inside this opportunity that we gon' make it right now. Make it right now. Don't stop your dreaming. Let yourself float upon the notion. We can work it out. We gon' work it out, baby. Go ahead, lose yourself inside this opportunity that we gon' make.
Set position, all right? Coach Terry's gonna give you a clap, and then we're gonna have two pushes, okay? This is gonna be called our acceleration phase or our drive phase. This is the very beginning of it, all right? So again, you're gonna come up into set, 4 points of equal pressure, pushing your heels back into the blocks, all right? Now when the gun goes off, we're pushing off of both feet, essentially, okay? Obviously, your back foot is gonna come forward first. So as I'm coming out of the blocks here, I'm actively pushing and I'm displacing, meaning I'm pushing all the way through this leg, okay? All the way through this leg. And then on the first two steps, coming out of the blocks, your arms are actually gonna be big, all right? So you drive, all right, right there, drive. Does that make sense? Okay. Now what I want you guys to notice here, what we're trying to do, we're trying to be powerful. We're trying to drive ourselves down the track, okay?
And this again is called the drive phase of our race. Now the reason for this, okay, essentially as you get older and as you get stronger, your drive phase is gonna get longer, all right? And the further that we can drive, okay, then that means at the end of the race, you know how you see races sometimes when somebody's way out ahead and somebody comes back at the very end and gets them, okay? That's because that person that's running the fastest at the end, they're not slowing down as much as the other person. Does everybody understand that? So the longer and more powerful we can make our drive phase, the less time we have essentially to slow down. Okay? Because what happens is if you start getting up to what we call your top end speed right away, if you're just right out of the blocks, just spinning your wheels, all right, just chop, 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 and not really going anywhere. You know what I mean? Then we're up to our top end speed already, and in here we have another 40 meters to maintain that top end speed. But if we can drive for longer, then we don't have to maintain that top end for as long.
I'm amazing, yeah, I'm all that. If I ain't on my grind, then what you call that? Victorious, yeah, we warriors. We make history, strive all victory. Standing at my podium, I'm trying to watch my sodium. Die high blood pressure, either let the feds get you. I'm amazing, born on a full moon. I was bred to get it in, no spoon. That's why I'm so goon, summertime, no tunes. Big family, small house, no room. They like, oh God, why he go so hard? Look what he's been through, he deserves an applause.
So amazing, so amazing, so amazing, it's amazing.